Alright, hey guys, so it's been a while since I made a video, figured I'd just hop right up into it, so we're gonna play a little ATS. I can see what some mods. Alright, that's perfect. Yeah. Sure. I don't want to. No, I didn't remember my password, that's alright. Play some ATS. So, here we go. Don't remember what I was doing last time, so... Apparently, I was just hanging out. Oh, okay. I'll take it. Something's not quite right with my settings here, so just take that down. Probability, and I don't mind rain, so turn that up. There we go. Okay. There we go. Alright. This is probably going to be the worst park job ever. So, we're going to skip. There we go. Alright, now we're on our way.
Get ready to turn right.
You betcha.
Turn right.
Perfect, we made it. Alright. Oh. Huh. Well, I might have to get gas before we go. left at 1100 miles. On the parking brake. There we go. Cleared that with ease.
Stay right.
Huh, I wonder who was messaging me. Oh. Okay, phone update.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Alright, that was a pretty easy turn.
Get ready to turn right.
Okay, I'll get ready to turn right and turn on my turn signal.
Turn right.
Okay, good. He wants to go left. And I'm going right. So there we go. Works out perfect. We'll go ahead and we'll run this delivery and see where we're at from there. I know it's supposed to be no passing, but I'm gonna pass. I can always go like this. Make sure nobody's behind me and voila. Hang on, I wanna update my turn signals because I do, even though it's a game, I still like to use them. I'll go like that and like that. There we go. Perfect. Alright. So it really is a 12-hour drive. Wow. Yeah, I was gonna go back over into my lane, but I don't want to. Whoop, and it hit the barrier wall. We'll come hang out inside the cabin for a little bit. That's not some bad looking scenery, that's for sure. I do want to pass this guy, but I don't want to crash, so... Unfortunately, this will probably be a two-part video because I do have some other things going on today, so... Nine and a half hours. Yeah, this is probably gonna be a two-part delivery. So we're already two and a half hours in, or three and a half, something like that. Oh, whoops. There we go, let's set cruise control to 57. That way we don't have any more accidents. That soft suspension is really kind of trippy. Don't text and drive. Okay. Just until I can find a nice parking area.
Stay right.
Oh, don't worry, I'm gonna stay right. And I'm gonna exit on South Scottsdale Avenue. I don't know what's over there, so.
Go straight.
So Michael Nolan. Who's that?
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Okay. You go ahead and do that. Can I get gas here by chance, or is there no gas? Oh, there's gas right over there. Okay. Perfect. We'll do everything all at once. Come up over the median. Perfect. Services. Pair. There we go. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna go right over there and get gas, so...
Go straight.
I don't know what kind of situation this is. There we go. I think 8.5, about 8.5 hours is good enough. Go and get gas. I don't know about you.
I'll find a new route.
But I want to get some gas before I head back out.
Go straight.
I'm going to because I need to make a left.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. Turn right.
Hit the guardrail.
Turn right.
There we go. Get some gas, see how much this is gonna run. $164. There we go. Perfect. Alright.
Turn right. Go straight.
Well, I'm going to. I'm going to get back out on the highway, and I'm going to pull over.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Oh well. I was already out there. I think.
Right,
I don't know.
Then turn right. Turn right. left. Stay right, then turn right. Turn right.
No, maybe I should just go to the rest area up here. Also, don't run reds. Little PSA, don't text and drive, don't run reds. See? Trucks this size can be very dangerous. What is that out there? Oh, it's a truck HQ. Well, I think I will buy it. Yeah, why not? We'll buy it. Okay, what's our new mail? Oh, nice. I'll buy a couple of them. Anyway, alright, I think that's going to be it for now, so I think we'll pick up the other part of this tomorrow at some point. So definitely thanks for watching, and have a good afternoon.